When Russia tries to steal your country, you steal their tank. Or at least that is what these Ukrainian farmers did using their tractors when they saw Russian tanks abandoned in war-affected areas. Just look at this. No one's even going after them. I guess it's true when they say, what you sow, you reap. And boy, is a massive Russian tank a good harvest. Kindly subscribe to Project Nightfall right now for more.